Hey there! Welcome to this video on the origins of life on Earth. There are many theories about how life first emerged on our planet, and in this video, we'll be taking a look at some of the most popular and well-supported ones. We'll also be discussing the evidence that scientists have gathered to support these theories. So sit back, relax, and let's dive into the exciting world of the origins of life on Earth. First off, let's define what we mean by life. Life is a characteristic that distinguishes physical entities with biological processes, such as growth, reproduction, and response to stimuli, from those without such processes. In other words, life is what sets living things apart from non-living things. Now, let's talk about the two main theories for the origins of life on Earth. The first theory is that life originated through chemical evolution. This theory proposes that life emerged through a series of chemical reactions that occurred in the Earth's early atmosphere and oceans. The second theory is that life was brought to Earth by comets or meteorites. This theory, known as panspermia, suggests that life on Earth was seeded by microorganisms that traveled through space and landed on our planet. Now let's take a closer look at each of these theories and the evidence that supports them. The chemical evolution theory suggests that life arose through a series of complex chemical reactions that occurred in the Earth's early atmosphere and oceans. One of the key pieces of evidence for this theory is the discovery of certain organic molecules, such as amino acids, in meteorites and comets. These molecules are the building blocks of life, and their presence in space suggests that they may have been involved in the origins of life on Earth. The panspermia theory proposes that life on Earth was brought here by comets or meteorites. This theory is supported by the fact that microorganisms can survive the harsh conditions of space and have been found in samples returned from comets and meteorites. So, which theory is more likely to be true? It's difficult to say for sure, as both theories have their strengths and weaknesses. However, the chemical evolution theory is generally considered to be the most well-supported, as it is based on a large body of evidence and has undergone extensive testing and refinement over the years. Regardless of which theory is ultimately proven to be correct, the origins of life on Earth is a fascinating and complex subject that continues to captivate scientists and laypeople alike. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed learning about the origins of life on Earth and the theories and evidence that support them.